Today I am going to explain dimensional formula of permittivity of free space. So this is represented by epsilon naught. What is the meaning of permittivity of free space? Means name only it is indicating permitting. Means the capability of allowing of electric free lines into the vacuum or free space is nothing but here epsilon naught. So from Coulomb inverse square law, F equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into q1 q2 divided by r square or d square. Okay, so for writing dimensional formula, these 1, 4 and pi are numbers. So for numbers we cannot write the dimensional formula. So I am writing this formula into epsilon naught is equal to q1 q2 divided by f into r square. Then what is the dimension formula of q? So from current definition, I is equal to rate of charge, rate of flow of charge. Then this is implies q is equal to I into t. So dimensional formula we can write I capital I into capital T. Then r should be represented by l, distance. Then f dimensional formula is m power 1 l power 1 t power minus 2. So by substituting all the values, epsilon naught is equal to q1 q2 divided by f into r square. Then you can write I into t, capital I into t, capital I into t, then f, m power 1 l power 1 t power minus 2. This is r square, means l square. Okay, this one m power minus 1, here it is l power 1, l power 2. So this is l power minus 3, here it is t power minus 2, here t power 1, t power 1 is there. Okay, then this is t power 2 and here it is t power 2, I into I, I square. Then you will get m power minus 1, l power minus 3, t power 4, I power 2. So this is the dimensional formula of permittivity of free space. Thank you for watching my video.